Jose Bautista, and I'm shooting with Sharp Magazine.